I'm Eckhard Groll. I'm the head of the School of Mechanical Engineering here at Purdue University. I'm also a professor of mechanical engineering. And I would like to reach out to you today with a message about what's happening. Right? So let's briefly talk about what happened right around spring break this year. We were able to move all of our instruction, undergraduate and graduate instruction, into the online virtual world basically within 1 week of spring break. I understand it's not without issues, but I guarantee you if we can do this within a week or 10 days, we can tackle anything. Right? We are Purdue, we are the Boilermakers, and I can assure you we will not let down on the quality of our instruction. We will provide exceptional educational experiences as we move forward in this endeavor. I'm not certain how long it will take in this form. We know already that this summer we will continue our virtual online instruction, but we hope to be back in face-to-face, or at least in some limited face-to-face instruction during the fall semester. I think it's fair to say that we struggle more with our instructional labs on the undergraduate level. Our program is well known for wonderful hands-on experiences. The wonderful world of measurements and controls, heat transfer fundamentals, fluid fundamentals. So that is much more difficult to do, but because of the transition into the online world, we actually now create virtual labs. This has been an effort at Purdue for a little bit. We pretty much were maybe at its infancy trying to get this started, but now there's a big push, of course, to actually bring this to the forefront and see what we can do with that. There will always be a need for students to go in a lab and have some hands-on experience at the end. There is no question we can't move 100%, but we can at least try to give our students a really solid experience and some deep learning and understanding in the virtual world that we still can then deepen when they actually come to campus later on again. In the graduate world, we have our research. And that, of course, in the current situation with the stay-at-home mandate, we only maintaining what we call critical research that is well-defined. We still continue to run it. And that provides challenges for graduate students in completing their degrees. But we encouraged all of them to do as much work as possible from home. It's a great opportunity to maybe write that additional paper that they're always waiting for, to get a head start on their thesis, or for PhD students on their prelim. The other aspect I would like to mention on the graduate school is with respect to our international students, right? Those that are currently in the country and stayed in the country will continue to do work as regularly, but our international students that have to come to Purdue will have no opportunity to get a visa appointment and apply for the student visa that they need to come to Purdue. And so they will have to delay their start date. But not to worry, we have a plan for you. Right? If you have been accepted to Purdue and you have your heart settled to come to Purdue in August, we will be able to enroll you online for the fall semester. As you know, we have a quite superior online master's degree. We actually recently was ranked by the U.S. News and World Report as the number one graduate online master's program in the country. So quite powerful and quite accomplished. We'll overload you a little bit with classes this fall, get you a head start, so that then when you come to campus, you can be very research productive, have less coursework to do at that time. We have seen actually a tremendous interest by new faculty wanting to come and work with us. I already had, at this point, have four confirmed offers for new assistant professors to start, and I'm still negotiating with two more where we have the potential to actually have six new assistant professors to start. During this time, though, I want to make sure that you know we are reaching out to you. I have, for the last couple of weeks, regular ME open forums with faculty and staff where we discuss the issues at hand. We're in the process of scheduling similar ME open forums dedicated to undergraduate students as well as to graduate students. And we're also discussing how best to reach the parents of these students to assure them that Purdue will move forward and will continue to provide the educational experience that you are used to your sons and daughters who are studying here at Purdue. I wish everybody out of the ME community, and this includes all of our wonderful undergraduate and graduate students, the parents of these students that support them so graciously and also emotionally, as well as all of our alumni that are out in the world, to stay healthy and make it through these difficult times to the best of your possibilities. And I'm surely looking forward to coming out of social distancing and be able to shake hands again and hug those people that are close to our hearts and make up for this great and wonderful ME community. Thank you very much.